What's poppin'? Deep fake video, Rob, with another one. People always be trying to tell me, the little perps, little family members, oh, your phone's not hacked, you're just tripping. All right. Check this out.
All the time. But that's a new trick. I've never seen YouTube and Facebook on the same thing. They showing off today. They really showing off today.
Hold on, let me be buying that.
Sorry, all right, check this out, y'all. I got YouTube and Facebook at the same time. But you trying to tell me, people be trying to tell me, oh, your phone's not hacked. Your phone's not hacked. Seriously? My phone's not hacked, right? You hear the noise campaign? At the same time. Tell me my phone ain't hacked. Tell me my phone ain't hacked, bro. With the noise campaign. Let me show you the little perfect down there. Ain't nothing wrong with my phone. That's what you call hacking. TIs get hacked all the time. But that's a new trick. I've never seen YouTube and Facebook on the same thing. They showing off today. They really showing off today. Deep fake, yo.
So, and that's with the EMF attacks. So, this is what TIs go through. So, like, say you have important phone calls you need to make and stuff. Your phone has already been hacked, bro. Your phone is hacked. They use these little Stingray devices. So, say your job is trying to call. I get this all the time with my personal phones and my job phone. They can reroute the calls. They can turn down the volume on the phone. They can remote control your phones. So it's all type of tricks, man. For real, this TI stuff is crazy. So it can make it look like you're neglecting your job and not picking up the phone when it's really them doing it. Look it up for yourself. Don't believe me, look it up for yourself. It's called remote controlling phones. That's that NFC type of technology. All right, deep fake. Yup, roger that. Affirmative.